Let me see your hands. With your left hand, reach outside the vehicle.
What?
Reach outside the vehicle and open the door slowly. Now keep with your hands up, walk backwards to the sound of my voice.
Alright.
God bless it.
Keep moving. Stop. Get on your knees.
Stop. Don't move. Down to your knees.
Alright, how's everybody doing tonight?
Pretty fucking gay.
Alright, that's pretty good. Alright, I got this one joke and then I'm hopping off the stage. You guys, like, what kind of jokes you guys want to hear?
I don't know, funny jokes?
Alright, I'm probably gonna get kicked off the stage for this one. It's long and back.
Submarine.
My baton.
The line at KFC.
Okay. Oh, come on, you can't get kicked off the stage if you walk off.
Oh, fine. Alright. I'll do another one. What's the difference between a Jew and Santa Claus?
A Jew goes
Santa
up.
Santa comes down the chimney. Alright, done.
Zeke Heil! Yes.
Come on, somebody else go up there. What the fuck are you drinking?
Darwin, I got a question for you.
Yeah, man, what's up?
How the fuck did you get out of jail?
Yeah, they gave me a get out of jail free card for one night so I could come to the comedy club.
Like a Monopoly gift card? No.
Yeah. We were playing Monopoly in the cells. Hold on. You guys should try this blunt. It's pretty fucking good.
Are you smoking weed right now?
Right.
Yeah,
from us, really?
Come on.
Darwin?
It's California. Hey, you guys want to try?
I'm not California.
I don't know where the hell I'm at. Where's Marvin? My brother?
Oh,
I don't know, man. I haven't seen him in a long time. That's... I don't know.
He's still living in Stab City?
Probably. I don't know, man.
He's still living in the trailer that only has two exits? One of... or both of which are on the same side of the house?
Yeah, probably. That's the one he lives.
Hey, yeah. Stop smoking that fucking joint in front of me, goddammit.
Why, man? You should try it. It's really
good.
That
shit's illegal here.
Well, I make that shit my own. Check this shit. Stay right here.
Did he just fucking admit to growing?
I don't even know.
Check out this box of blunts. This shit's legit.
Is it gonna be TV parts?
I make
parts?
This shit. I'm sorry?
Is it gonna be TV parts? Because your story every time we stop you is TVs.
No, sir. I usually have bodies. Not blunts.
It's
usually like
it's gonna be a box full of handcuffs. Box full of balloons.
I mean, hey,
box of balloons. You got that right.
To the house.
I got all types of handcuffs. The furry ones, the pink ones. If you need them, I got them.
You got furry pink ones?
I'm sorry?
You got pink ones that are also furry?
Yeah.
Are they,
you want one? Over here.
Yeah,
come
fuck
on.
It, I'll take a pair.
Yeah, come on.
Try to do some shit, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
He's down.
Nope, don't even. Where is he?
Where's my fucking hat?
The fuck did he
hey, is, he's going south. South now. South.
Get off the goddamn car, you fucking.
Sorry, Lindsay.
Hey Darwin, you sick fuck, we're going for a ride.
Yeah! Hey girly, you want a balloon?
Who's counting? 1303 possible 1080 in progress, shooting east on Panorama Drive. I'm looking at a gray Chevelle, like an old Cadillac, license plate, whiskey, Juliet Delta.
10-4, what's your postal?
Wait one. 3047.
1115, I'm gonna start his way.
That's where you're lost on 5.
10-9.
Delta cars missing live for Canadian Calgary 2101. What's the point of view for the last known?
3047 near Sonora Freeway.
Copy, car sorry, 3047 near Sonora 2101. Actually, units can disregard the page. Any cars that were in route in right that way, anybody else that was paying can disregard. And I need a supervisor to go.
A unit standby for countywide bolo. Unit to be on the lookout for a gray vehicle. Last seen near Sonoro Freeway, 3047. License plate number Whiskey Juliet Delta. County clear 2103.
1117, I got him. He's on round one at the gas station, 1000 postal. He's getting gas right now.
Get off the air. You're on the radio.
17. 10-9 on your postal, please.
1000.
Level 13, I'm going to be coming up to you shortly.
1180, show me around.
152, same traffic.
You just be advised, you just drove off towards Polito. I'm going to go ahead and light him up.
assigned to a new entity. Update your MDT.
Flight 13, we got him stopped out here on Route 1, near Postal 1003. Went and get units set up for a code 5 stop. Flight 13, go ahead and have the channel hub for us, please.
Alright, whoever's in the blue charger to my left, go ahead and give him commands. Have him come back to me.
Driver, let me see your hands. With your left hand, reach outside the vehicle.
What?
Reach outside the vehicle and open the door slowly. With your left hand.
What is the meaning of this?
Put your hands up and with your left hand, open the door from the outside slowly.
Okay.
Now keep with your hands up, walk backwards to the sound of my voice.
Slowly. Right.
I got Leslie.
Keep moving. Stop. Get on your knees.
Stop. Don't move. Down to your knees.
What is the meaning of this?
Sir, just relax for a sec.
Sir, is there anyone else in the vehicle?
To you in a sec.
What? No. What? You're gonna make me late for Sunday service.
Once I get him back here to this Tahoe,
it's Palm Sunday, you know.
Get up and clear the car for me.
What is the meaning of this?
Just hang on, man. I'll explain everything to you.
Yeah, I can walk. You don't have to be
clear the car.
Moving me around. Evan.
I'm gonna
There's nobody
down
else
fast.
In the car. What?
Okay, we just gotta check, okay? You got any weapons or anything on you that's gonna put me, stick me, stick
no,
me at all?
No, I don't have any weapons.
Okay.
But man of
just
God.
Okay. Like, I understand you're confused right now, probably, but I need you to just relax. All right.
Can you pop the trunk?
Yeah. Hold on.
Is that your vehicle up there?
Yes. Of course it's mine.
All right.
That vehicle stuck on it brand new in 1974. Bob Larson, Pastor Bob. I'm the preacher up here at the Polito Bay Baptist Church.
All right. Go fast. I'm just going to read you your rights, okay? Right now, you're just being detained. You're not under arrest, okay? We're just investigating that something that had happened tonight, okay? So real fast. You do have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will be appointed to you. You understand these rights as they've been read to you?
1301 to radio. You can lift that code red. We're going to have one detained at this time on that scene on 1003.
1013-01, code red lifted.
And then I was coming up here for Sunday, sir. Had to stop and get some gas.
And you haven't been. No one's tried to pull you over tonight?
No.
Okay, because right now, the reason why all this is occurring is because we had a deputy
attention cars.
Who attempted to stop you earlier tonight, or your vehicle rather, and he said that you had fled from him.
Nobody ever came up behind.
Can we search the car? Are we looking for anything specific? 1113,
who was the originating officer with your traffic stop?
I was about to run the plate though.
Alright.
Wait, one.
Officer, yeah. We can start the inside.
The originating officer is 1152.
Copy, 1113 to 1152.
Alright, Mr. Larson, just hang tight for me, okay? Is 1152 on scene with me here?
Hey, sir.
Can somebody go ahead and put him in the back of a car?
Yeah.
Okay. Mr. Larson, like I said, you're still being detained right now, okay? We're just going to investigate what happened, all right? So
we want to put him in the
Tahoe. Just sit tight. Yeah, just the Tahoe that's behind me. Once I go speak with the originating officer, I'll come back and let you know what's going on, okay?
All right, Mr. Larson, come with me. Sit in the back of this vehicle, all right?
Hey, man.
So he ran from you tonight? Is that what happened?
What was that?
So he ran from you tonight? Is that what happened?
Oh, no. I heard you guys needed help, so I can...
Oh. Well, they told me that you were the originating officer on this. Wasn't it Zoo that was?
I don't know.
Hang on.
Yeah, I wasn't.
Is the car clear?
Yeah, car's clear.
Alright.
Plate's all clean.
Alright, I'm gonna...
1113, County.
1113, go ahead.
Can you find out who the first deputy was that originally had this vehicle flee from him earlier tonight?
That unit would be, and the call was submitted by 1301.
Copy.
Bye.
Copy, that's what I thought. 1113 to 1303.
1303?
Are you free to come over here to where we're at so that way you can speak with the driver?
10-4, on one.
Copy, we're... on Route 1 here in 03.
Be there too much.
Cup.
Alright, Mr. Larson.
Stopped. There was.
All right. Well,
I did not know that there was one. I heard a siren, but it was not behind me.
Okay. I'm just telling you what I've been told and what's been going on tonight from our end. Okay. Like I said, I've got him on the way. He's gonna explain everything to you, and we're gonna try to figure out what's going on. Okay. But as of right now,
you're
gonna
make me late to Sunday service. It's not looking good for me. Why is it look? What have I done?
You're in a vehicle, sir, that fled from officers tonight.
I never fled. That's my car. There was no one behind me.
1301.
Okay. I'm a pastor.
1301, go ahead.
I understand that.
And also, get rid of that bolo that we have in the cab there. We're going to have the vehicle here with the,
Alright, he's coming up here now. He's gonna speak with you, okay?
10-4-13-1, although clear at 2117.
So he's telling me that he never fled from anybody tonight, and that he was never even attempted to be pulled over, so I figured I'd let you talk to him about it. since you started it.
Hey there, sir. How you doing?
Well, I'm not too good. I'm gonna be a servant. There's people right. that I need to minister.
Well,
and this one's
sir.
Talking about some crap about me fleeing from office. I've never even had a speeding ticket.
That's well, you're about to slap one right now, at the very least, because not only did I catch one initially, 62 and a 50, trying to overtake that RV.
What?
Right? As soon as I turned my lights on, came chasing after you. You hit speeds of upwards of 80 miles an hour and 50.
I did not know that. Yes, I did overtake that RV, and to overtake a vehicle that is going slow, you do have to increase your speed. But I never once saw you behind. I did hear a siren, but I did not know I was being pulled over. I continued on my way, and never once did I see a police car pull up behind.
That's because you kept going so fast, I couldn't keep up, actually. But you definitely would have seen.
Well, that's how is that my fault? I did not know that you were pulling me over. I did not know you were pulling me over. If you were going to pull me over, I would have stopped.
Okay, all right. So why does that explain you exceeding 80 miles an hour in a 50 mile per hour road?
I was not going 80 miles an hour.
You were going well over.
My car did not say I was going 80 miles an hour. I think this is persecution. Y'all want to keep me from ministering to the masses. That's what it is.
That's...
No,
I'm sorry, sir. That's incorrect.
Well, who's in charge here?
That'd be me. Supervisor.
Who's in charge? I want to speak to the person in charge.
It'd be me. What do you want to...
Why are you going to arrest me if I had no idea I was going to get pulled over?
Look, sir. He explained.
Don't
it to
you have
already.
To drive up behind a car with the light on that says,
well, if you
"Hey,
speed away,
yield to the side"?
If you speed away after over. He tries to, are you gonna let me finish?
I did not speed away.
Okay, because I'm trying to explain to you why you're in this situation right now. In order for me to do that, I need you to let me spin it. Let me speak.
Okay, how about you quit telling me the filler words and just get to it, Sonny?
Okay. So, right now, as it stands, you're going to jail.
Why? Okay.
Because you fled
what
from
crime have I committed?
Tonight. You already explained.
I did not flee. Fleeing requires intent. There was no intent.
Okay. Relax. Like he said, right now he's definitely got you on the speeding. He said he did see you do that. But we're just
speeding
trying to
is not
figure
an
out...
arrestable offense.
Over 30 right. miles per hour becomes incredibly arrestable.
You said you got me on the radar. What was it? 62 in a 50? That's not 30 miles an hour over this posted
correct.
Limit.
Yeah.
You excuse me, son. I'm a retired police officer. I know the law.
Okay.
Speeding is not an arrestable offense. And you never pulled behind my vehicle to initiate a traffic stop. So what the hell is going on right now? You're all standing there with your thumbs up your ass.
Sir, I was most definitely behind your vehicle at one point.
I did not see you. How close were you? Were you right behind me? Did you have your lights activated?
I was.
Or were you more than 100 yards? I have glasses, Sonny. I can't really see that well.
Well, can't see very well. I reckon why you're going so fast. It seems very dangerous. Right, hey Sergeant. I mean, I've definitely got him on the speeding, at the very least. So
right.
Man.
I'm gonna leave this up to you. I mean,
I want to take.
At the very least, you want to take him in? Is that what you're saying?
Probably.
If you want to take him in, go for it. I mean, this is. I mean, he ran from you, so I'm gonna leave it up to
okay.
you.
Okay.
So we'll go ahead. I already patted him down, so if you want to go ahead and get him out, we'll go ahead and put him into your vehicle.
Hey, we have anyone search that vehicle up there?
Yeah
it's already clear.
Alright, sir. I'm going to take you from the vehicle.
Alright, if y'all can call a 1051 mark, and
I'll grab
once it. Y'all do that, y'all will be clear. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Yep.
Y'all be hearing from my lawyer. This is, I've never, I was a police officer for 20 years, I've never, ever, this is unprofessional behavior in my life.
Can I get a tow out to 1033?
Obviously not, you're arresting me on bogus charge for speeding, that's what this all boils down to. I was going 62 and a 50. You were nowhere near me. You were no...
So that tow is en route. Can it clear
2122? 1301.
McIntosh. 1301.
You should be clear off that scene at 1003. Yeah, back 108.
Alright, cool.
104.
The guy was just talking so loud back there, I couldn't hear him over the radio, even with my earpiece, like max volume. It's like, Jesus. Alright, see you out there. Stay safe.
Yep, you too.
1152, code 410.
Simple.
1152, do you update your radio number you're showing at 1151?
10-9.
Can you update your radio number you're showing at 1151?